All right, let's make our way to the top. Lead the way, Mac. Right behind you.
Most people on Earth looked at images of Far Eden and saw nothing but rocks and sand. But some of us saw a future paradise.
Whoa, careful, boy. It's a long way down. Like this door is missing its power cell box. The little guy must be around here somewhere. This way. Mac, get back here. Mac. I'm coming, Mac. Come on. A security lattice? What's going on around here? Mac should be on the other side of this door. Let me try that again. Got you, buddy. Try and be more careful. We're not gonna find many friendly bots in here. Spider frames! I think we woke up a whole hive. Get down! know he could do that? Did you see their frames, Mac? They were all corroded. I don't like it either, but we need to keep going. Another missing cellbot. I wonder what scared them all out of their sockets. Let's see if there's anything here. Mac, dig in. Don't worry. We won't hurt you. There. Feel better? I know, I hear it too. The power source must be close. Watch out, caterpillars.
Corebots are much more intelligent than Corebites, but we designed them both to be absolutely loyal and highly protective of humans.
Huh. I'm getting some really weird readings from that power source. I wonder if it's affecting the other bots somehow. Come on, Mac. The power source is this way. Here, buddy. My extractor should work on this door, just like before. That thing has shields. Maybe my charge shot can knock them out. Closer to it, I bet I can grab it with my extractor.
Thank you.
this the hard way.
We need to get that core. Let's do this, Mac.
This is the power source we've been tracking? Never seen a core like this before. Have you, Mac? All the colors are mixed together. Oh, come here, boy. Let me see that leg. Doesn't look too bad, but I won't be able to fix it here. Can you make it back to the crawler? Okay. Let's go home. All right, Mac. We got what we came for. Let's head back to the crawler.